part of Nakhodka, Russia. It's a port city in Primorsky Krai, Russia, located in the Nakhodka Bay of the Sea of Japan, was known to the Russians on the Corvin, America. In honor of this occasion, the ice-free and relatively calm bay was named Nakhodka, which in Russian means discovery or lucky find. The fall of 1870, Otto Wilhelm Lindholm established a whaling station across the bay from the settlement. In the spring 1871, fitted out his schooner Hanna Rice and sailed to Poseidon with the first settlement, a small fishing village founded in 1907. On May 18, 1950, the settlement by then with a population of about 28,000 residents has granted town status due to the vast seasonal differences and this very cold climate. For a coastal location below 43 degrees altitude, the maritime influence is manifested in low journal temperature variation and the vast summer seasonal lag. The city economy also took hit during the 1998 Russian financial crisis. A collaboration of Nakhodka and Bellingham, Washington, United States. FC Okik Nakhodka spent the 1992 season Russian Premier League.